Parsha. The Torah speaks about the story when Yaakov fought with the angel of Esau. He went over the river to pick up some pots, pans, and the angel met him, and they fought and struggled all night. There's many explanations, but it means that throughout our generation, the evil power will try to overthrow Yaakov. But in simple explanation, they had to fight all night. And towards the end of the night, this angel gave him a good punch in his thigh, and he walked away limping. And then the angel told him, "I want, as a message from Hashem, I want to change your name from Yaakov to Yisrael." And the wording of the pasuk is, "Ki sarisa im Elokim," because you fought with godly people, vatichal, and you won. And since you had the struggle and you won, I'm changing your name to Yisrael. Yisrael is the same wording as sarisa. I have two questions. Number one, he didn't win. He was the one that went away limping. He got his knock in his foot. He didn't win at all. And more than that, if he did win, why was his new name given on the wording on the sarisa, on the fight? He should get a name as he won, to remember the fact that Yaakov won this fight. Why name him on the struggle, name him for the victory? The answer lies right there. This is a message throughout generations. The evil power, the evil inclination, the dark side is always going to try and bring you down. What's your job? Your job isn't to win. Your job is to struggle. Your job is to fight that evil power. As long as you're alive, you should be fighting that evil power. And the angel tells him, "Yaakov, I want you to remember this. You're going to be named Yisrael. Yisrael, the Jewish nation, Yisrael, comes from that. You know how you define a good Jew? Not by the victories you win. A Jew is defined by the struggles, by the many struggles he has to fight for Yiddishkeit. We're here to fight that evil power, not necessarily to win. That's in Hashem's hands. We have to do everything we could to fight it. And you know how you go out victorious? Just by the fact that Yaakov struggled all night and he didn't give up." Says the angel, "You know what? Yes, you walked away limping. That's nothing. You won. You were victorious. You know why? Because you struggled all night and you didn't give up. A good Jew knows how to struggle, and a good Jew falls sometimes for the Yetzer Hara, for the evil inclination. But you know what? He wins. Because when someone falls, you brush yourself up and get up and walk away. That's called a good Jew. Nothing will happen if you fall, as long as you still get up after that struggle. And remember, a Jew knows how to struggle, don't need to win. Hashem will make us win, but we just need to be there to show that we could struggle. That's our win." Thank you, and good Shabbos.